Hey, Kurt.
We've been trying to reach you.
I'm sorry, who are you?
I'm with the Rams.
Kurt, it got me thinking that the first NFL game and win that you had might have maybe been a little bit more of a meaningful victory than, say, winning the Super Bowl for you. How did they each feel?
Well, I mean, obviously, they were both incredible. And winning the Super Bowl, it's hard to compare to that. But I think you're right. Ironically, that year, we had our bye week the second week of the season. So played the first game against the Ravens and won that game. And we actually went back to Cedar Falls, which is where Brennan was from, where I went to college. And we were driving in our car when I got a call from our media guy saying, you're the player of the week in the NFL, you know, that year or that week after that game. And I remember looking over at Brennan going, we did it. Like, this is it. You know, I mean, for 1 week, I was the best player in the NFL, which is what I had always believed and what I, you know, had told myself for so long that I didn't really know what was coming from there. You know, kind of like in the movie when I handed her the football. It's like, I don't know what's next, but we did it. We got here. And so that was extremely meaningful, obviously, because of the journey that we went through and the time that it took and the moments when you wondered if you would ever get that chance. That was obviously huge and resonates very loudly with me.
Mm-hmm. Brenda, you know, I love that your story is so intertwined and it's so relatable. I mean, especially if we haven't learned anything over the past 18 months, is that we can't control the uncontrollable and missed expectations are going to happen. Share a little bit about the perseverance that you're able to bring.
Well, I hope that people will relate to that because life is hard and you referenced it. Like, it doesn't go the way that, at least mine hasn't gone the way that I asked God for it to go. And it hasn't been easy. I've earned my wrinkles and my gray hair, you know. Life isn't easy, but it's what are you going to do about it then? And that is your true character. So many times we'll have friends in my life or even my kids and I say, why do you believe what you believe? That's when you find out what you really believe, when things are so hard and painful. And, you know, you're just like, are you there? Are you there? What are you going to do about it then? And I'm glad that you picked up on that because it's important. It's an important story for people because they can relate.
Well, I love that you're both so open about your faith. I mean, we see it in your struggles. We hear it, Kurt, in your Super Bowl speech. I mean, it's something that just oozes. It's the essence of who you are. Share a little bit maybe about what that relationship looks like now.
Well, I mean, it's obviously underlying in everything that we do. And again, we feel like the movie in a lot of ways is a microcosm of what life is for us, is that we felt like throughout this movie, you feel that faith component at all times, and you feel the struggle of faith. You feel the questions with faith. You feel the joy that comes with having that faith, the belief, all those different elements, and specifically in Brenda's character in the movie, is that was the journey for me, is seeing what does this faith really mean? Like, what does that really look like? And they do a great job of depicting it as she did in real life of, this is what it looks like. I can get angry at times. You know, I can get mad. I can ask why. You know, I can be in a state of joy because that's how relationships work. And it was for the first time that I really got to see that in my journey, is that, oh, this is how this thing is supposed to be. And I think we've grown a lot since that time. We see things very differently, but that relationship still stays vibrant in our lives, no matter what we're going through, no matter where we find ourselves at a particular time. That is the underlying theme of our lives, of who we are individually, and of course, the movie.